Hello everybody, and today we're going to make a toolbox. Boomba. The things you'll need is a toolbox. A long extension cord. Is a 15 foot, a auxiliary cable or a double sided headphone jack, 3.5 millimeter, some car audio speakers. Whatever size that suits you, that suits your room, that suits your toolbox, that will fit. I got 6.5 speakers. I thought I got 5.1, but I don't care. And then a LP2020. You can read that. It says it's an LP 2020A. It's from Leppy. There's also from Li Pai and a lot of other Chinese companies that make these. They're really cheap, about $20 to $30. I picked mine up for around $28. Two channels powered by 12 volt. It does come with a 12 volt converter. It's 3 amp, not the 3 amp converter, not a 2 amp converter. So this has more power than a lot of other ones. And then it has a speaker protection. And then it has this cool LED thing. I'll show you when I turn it on. Let's get this out of the box. These are all new products. I just put them back in their box. So this is an unboxing. What you get in the box. Oh, I put it upside down. It's a 20 watt channel, each channel. 20 watt for each. Per channel. So here's the box for it. And what you get in the box is a 12 volt 3 amp converter and the thing itself. Now these will obviously be in plastic containers and stuff. And this is pretty light, sturdy. That was me cracking my yeah, they're just metal and they're small, lightweight and cool. So I will show you how that works in a minute. Let's move these aside and focus on this. I picked this up for around less than $10 for a 15 foot extension cord. That's also new. I found in laying around in my room. So I'm a speaker guy, and so I just have a bunch of these around my room. This I picked up from Walmart for around $25 or less than $25 or something. And I almost was gonna pay like $30, but we got the people because Because they were gonna charge us $30 because they accidentally put the wrong barcode on it. So then we paid like $10 less, which was awesome. So they come with speaker covers for each of them. Might not use these because they're a little too big. But a little too big. Might not fit. Speakers themselves. Make sure they're not damaged in any way. Mine are in perfect condition. These are new. Foot two. A foot of speaker wire. Make sure you keep these cutouts so that you can cut out on the box of your. And the other speaker with the foot of speaker on. And so there, I'm gonna show you how the amplifier works now. So here we have the amplifier, and here's the AC to DC converter. And on the front here we have the direct. So this button pretty much keeps the signal as it is from the audio source and just amplifies it. Or you can have these, or you can click this and have these treble and bass controls. So I thought that was a pretty neat feature. Another reason why I picked that up. This switch here, it's just a power switch. And this is really cool. This volume, this is illuminated. You see that? It's illuminated around that. I'm not gonna open this box up because I don't wanna damage any parts inside. And here's on the back. We have the pretty much standard little speaker wire connectors for right and left. We have RCA inputs, and we have an auxiliary input for 5mm. And then we have the power input. So now I'm gonna plug this in and turn it on. So here we have it. It's plugged in, and obviously. And now when I flip the switch, this is really cool. Boom. So yeah, there's the volume control, and it's really cool. So now I'm gonna show you what we're gonna be hooking it up like. So here I've hooked up the amp. I've hooked up one of the speakers to the right channel, and let's just go around the aux cord. In my phone. Here we go. Aux cord. Just plug that in right there. Turn it on. It's on max volume. Turn that down. Once. Got it plugged into my phone. Play some copyrighted music. Here. Let me hear a little bit. Why is this so quiet? you can feel the bass in the speaker. So there's just a little demo on how it's going to work.